Hello everyone, how are you guys doing today? So, today, my parents, shopped at this, grocery store called, H Mart. They bought a lot of, food, such as, noodles, and, tofu. And, they also bought this, seafood package that they were gonna cook for seafood stew. So tonight when my dad was cooking them, when he got to the bottom, he came across this, he discovered a tapeworm that was moving. And right at that moment, that's when he decided that he should throw the whole thing away, the whole seafood, and this was like $50. So my mom filed a complaint to the grocery store. She took a picture and sent it to the people who work at that grocery store, and she also did a video of it showing it moving, but I don't have the video, and I'm probably not gonna I'm not gonna show it to you guys because it's gonna gross you guys out. So I have this picture which y'all see. I'm off this tapeworm. In case y'all cannot see it, it's really skinny. It's white. It almost looks like a bean sprout, and it's U-shaped. It's on top of this seafood sauce. Now, the Most High has instructed us. Okay, He has laid out instructions, and He has made commandments on what animals we can eat for consumption and what animals are forbidden for consumption. And many of the animals that are forbidden for consumption are seafood, sea creatures that come from the sea that do not have scales and fins. And that includes crustaceans. Now I know some of y'all don't know what a crustacean is. They are crabs and lobsters, shrimp, and also cephalopods like octopus and squid are also forbidden to eat, just like how pork is an abomination, because all of them are unclean animals. Okay, He made up those commandments because he cares about what we eat, and He cares about our health, okay? Especially His children, okay? And it says in the Leviticus and Deuteronomy chapters, and if y'all want to read it, which I highly encourage y'all to read, it's a list of animals that we can eat for consumption and animals that we cannot eat for consumption, okay? Animals that are forbidden for consumption, right? And this is the judgment for those who go against Him and still eat these things that He has forbidden for us to eat, all right? And there was a reason why I became a vegetarian when I was a freshman in high school. I've been a vegetarian since I was a freshman in high school. That not just because I found it inhumane to eat animals, but it's also not advisable and encouraged to eat many of these animals because many of them are not cooked really good. They're not cooked really well. They are not completely cooked. Many of them are raw, which attracts these tapeworms, okay? So I highly advise you to stay away from eating raw foods because they are not good and they're not healthy, okay? If you're going to be eating meat, make sure it's kosher and make sure it's cooked really well. All right, and you guys should also be staying away from, should also completely be staying away from seafood and eating from these Japanese restaurants because the sushi, these Japanese restaurants, as you know, are not cooked, they are raw, okay? And knowing how unsanitary these yellow people are, how they do not wash their hands and are very unclean and unsanitary, and then they're gonna be handling food for customers. You shouldn't be eating in those establishments, okay? Especially with the radiation that has been going on ever since that Fukushima disaster that happened in 2011, okay? The Fukushima radiation has been contaminating seafood and killing marine life all over the planet, and it's just not advisable. Okay, you guys should be staying away from seafood now that all of that has been contaminated with radiation, okay? I'm sorry to say this, and I know many of y'all are gonna hate me and be trolling on my channel telling me that I'm very, I'm being very manipulative, bossy, and I'm fear-mongering, doing nothing but raising fear in people. Well, I have to make this warning because many people don't know of the danger that's of the impending danger that's gonna really have a devastating effect on their lives, okay? And the radical sister, I've always been mentioning her in many of my videos, okay? And if you haven't subscribed to her, please subscribe to her because she is more knowledgeable about this Fukushima radiation than I am, okay? She has been doing extensive study and research on this ever since this catastrophe broke out, okay? She's been advising people not to be eating seafood because all of that is contaminated with radiation, okay? She's been advising people not to be eating seafood. And she also wrote books on the Fukushima radiation. It's called This Black, okay? This Black. I'm gonna repeat that again. This Black. You can purchase it on Amazon. And it's an Amazon Prime item. It's not really that expensive. I forgot how much it costs, but it's really not expensive. I also highly recommend you to buy that book because it's really helpful. All right, and like I said, if you really care about your life and what you're eating, please subscribe to the Radical Sister. Okay, she has 4 channels. And she really makes good info about the Fukushima radiation that's been happening, okay? Please stay away from seafood, all right? Stay away from these Japanese restaurants. I know many of y'all are sushi lovers. I used to be a sushi lover, but you really gotta cancel seafood and raw food because they are not healthy to begin with, especially with this radiation that's going on, all right? Anyway, guys, I just had to make this video to send this warning out, warning people not to be eating seafood, okay? Because many of them are prepared raw, they're not cooked, and got worms lingering in them, okay? I think I've said about all I need to say. I'll see you guys on the next video.